So let's be real. Some days are hard. So I made this list of awesome things I'm thankful for. Yeah. Sometimes I need reminding that things are not all that bad. So I wanted to share a few because you guys are my friends. It's great to be alive. And here's some reminders why. First one, bubble wrap. When cats do their tongue, like this. I'm also thankful for the little paw pads that the cats and dogs have and the sound it makes. Paw pads. I love them. Hey, turn that back on. Oh, no. Change it. Ah, there, that's better. Music is magical. It can make anything better. Right music can make a video better. The same goes with life. Singing. I like paw pads. Singing. If something's boring, just sing it, and that will make it better. Watching paint dry. It's really cool. Old people who still hold hands. Clouds that look like stuff. One time I saw a cloud that looked like an airplane, and I realized it was an airplane. Imagination. Without it, we wouldn't have airplanes, no internet. Pants, we gotta wear them, because if we didn't, it'd be sort of awkward. Pants. Fresh Prince of Bel-Air. Sleep. Clothes with funny names, like Windbreaker. Birthday cake. No reason at all cake, just cake. Sorry if we filmed this while I was hungry. Forgiveness. I'm Kid President, but I ain't perfect. Ain't a word. We all mess up, come on. Don't mess up and forget to forgive all the mess ups. Thankful plants undergo photosynthesis, using the energy from the sun to convert carbon dioxide to oxygen, providing us with the air we need to do things like this.
I'm bored.
Morgan Freeman's voice. Hello, I'm Morgan Freeman. I'm working on it. My voice is changing, but it hasn't changed that much.
Food,
taco,
burger.
I know, I already said food, but this is my list and my rules. Happiness. Sadness. Sad isn't bad. It helps you know what you care about. People. Sometimes people can be really people-y, but we need each other. Life's better with people in it. Family, friends,
you.
Just being alive. Sometimes we forget how it's just great to be alive. We're breathing. Some days are tough, but we got a lot to be thankful for. We just have to look for it sometimes. They say if you have food in your fridge, clothes on your back, and a place to sleep, you're richer than 75% of the world.
I did not know that.
So what would you add to the list? Let me know. Share this video with someone you're really thankful for. Oh, and of course, also this. Dancing! Brad and I are thankful for all of you. Seriously, thanks for giving us and the whole world a reason to dance. So what are you thankful for? Let me know. KP out. Keep going. I call this move the Stovetop Stuffin'. I call this one the Stuffed Face Nene. I forgot one. There's something that I'm really thankful for. Uncle Jesse from Full House. This is macaroni art of him. It's beautiful.
Have mercy.
I'm filming a video to encourage people to be thankful. KP out.